Fish biologists with the Wyoming Game and Fish Department recently conducted the first ever mountain whitefish population survey on the Hoback River south of Jackson. On a 3-mile stretch of the river, biologists captured and released approximately 600 whitefish. It's part of a statewide effort to gather data on mountain whitefish populations after neighboring states noticed a decrease in their whitefish populations. In Wyoming, mountain whitefish numbers seem to be strong. The fish are generally found in mountain streams of the western part of the state, but they're also found as far east as the Bighorn Range in the north-central part of the state. Mountain whitefish are sometimes a forgotten sport fish because of their bony structure that makes them harder to eat. Many anglers go after them in the winter, and they're typically a fish that anglers enjoy by smoking them. Mountain whitefish are considered a species of greatest conservation need in Wyoming, mainly because there's little data on them in the state, and in part because of the concerns in other western states. So, getting baseline population data allows biologists to detect any potential declines in the future, and if needed, take management actions to reverse those declines. But for anglers, understanding the state's whitefish populations is important to establish appropriate fishing regulations. In 2012, the creel limit of mountain whitefish was lowered statewide from 25 fish to 6 fish, partly due to the lack of data. But population estimates conducted elsewhere in the state, along with input from mountain whitefish anglers, has allowed the Game and Fish to return the limit back to 25 in the Snake River drainage for 2014. Fisheries managers with the Game and Fish will continue to survey mountain whitefish across the state, but for now, populations appear to be healthy. This is Ray Hageman with the Wyoming Game and Fish Department.